Ah, crap, forgot about that. Basically what I'm trying to do here is break all of its legs, because that'll weaken it, make it more susceptible to damage, and allow me to kill it faster. So that actually wasn't too bad.